the American country singer, best known for her single How Do I Live, almost bared all as she arrived at the Abbey Bar in West Hollywood, sporting a sheer blue mini dress. The 35-year-old whipped fans up into a frenzy as she flashed her underwear, opting for pale-toned lingerie to match the ensemble. The star's lace bra and briefs couldn't be missed. The vocalist teased a glimpse of her Jim Hone physique in the risque get-up, opting to go bare-legged. LeAnn flashed her long-toned legs as she enjoyed an evening out. She teamed the jaw-dropping mini-dress, which featured a statement bow neckline, with a pair of fluffy beige heels. The singer chose a very chic hairstyle, letting her sleek blonde locks cascade in curls around her shoulder. Sweeping her tresses off her face, she pinned a portion of her hair to the sides of her head. LeAnn shot a wide smile at the cameras as she arrived at the venue, adding even more glamour to the look. The singer donned a pair of sparkling drop earrings. She accentuated her stunning features with a sweeping of bronze-toned eyeshadow and a touch of highlighter. Completing the sophisticated aesthetic, she added a slick of glossy lipstick. Ahead of her arrival, LeAnn took to Twitter to let her 583,000 followers in on what they could expect from her appearance at the world-famous bar. She wrote, "I've got one more surprise in store for you tonight at the Abbey Wee Ho. My good friend Ed Davord will also be joining me on stage." Earlier that day, LeAnn had taken to Instagram to ask her 350,000 followers whether anyone would be joining her at the event. Fans rushed to respond to the singer, with one writing, "Can't wait." Another very excited supporter exclaimed, "OMG. I may have to just pop in. Have fun. Sounds amazing," gushed a third. One follower was clearly devastated that they couldn't attend, as they penned, "OMG. Of all days, I'm not in LA.